And now a quick look at the weather before we go. Indirect effects of Typhoon Malakas will continue to be felt in Korea, so brace yourself for some heavy showers if you're in Jeju or Gyeongsangnam-do province area. Temperature-wise, Seoul will start the day at 18, Busan 20, Jeju 22 degrees Celsius. Things will heat up to 26 in the capital and 25 in both the port city and the southernmost island. And now let's check out the weather conditions in your neck of the woods and around the world.